I knew you'd come, Roger, she says. I knew you wouldn't forget your granny Ethel on Christmas. And then she opens her arms as if she's about to hug me. I don't have much time to think, you understand. I had to say something real fast. And before I knew what was happening, I could hear the words coming out of my mouth. That's right, Granny Ethel, I said. I came back to see you on Christmas.
Oh, I'll ask you why I said it. I don't have any idea. It just came out that way. Suddenly, this old lady's hugging me there in front of the door, and I'm hugging her back. It was as if we both decided to
play this game.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.